Hey guys, it's me, Voltaren. We're back with another video of Robot Wants It All. This time we're going to be going through Robot Wants Fishy. Probably going to get through the easy mode and then a little bit of the classic mode. I believe Robot Wants Kitty is the first one of the series. Sorry, Robot Wants Fishy is the first one in the series that I played in a couple of days. Yes, 20XX, everyone mains Fox. Everyone just wave dashes in, shines, and then wave dashes out over and over. I don't know. Skip. Oh. Crystal? Okay, cool. I remember the portal thing. Yes. Oh, come on, really? Good. That's bait. Come on, you stupid orange bat thing. Dungeon S crab, very cool. That's the teleporter thing, I remember. What's over here? Oh. More damage, I assume. Let's go this way first. Okay, let's not go this way. Alright. Let's go this way first. Okay. I do not remember those enemies from the original one, but if they're in easy, they probably do exist. Hey, let's go. Oh wait, but I need the... what's it called? I need the harpoons, or whatever. What's in here? Did I miss something? No, I'm just not paying attention. go. I mean, I could just go for a... whatever. What's down here? Nah. Let's see what's up there first. Okay. Stupid jellyfish. I don't like it when jellyfish shoot stuff at me. Oh! Up. Double jump. Yes, thank you. Money. All right, now. I think I go back to the Crystal Caverns, whatever it's called. Playing on easy, right? I don't know, because I'm pretty sure you have to be easy first. What do the snails do? Oh, they just hide for a bit. I assume they don't die. Yep. Where's my short hop? Very cool. Give me my shield back. Anything up here? Nope. I don't have anything that can break these blocks yet. Alright. I've never known snails to shoot stuff either. But then again, I'm not a biologist or whatever. Alright. Anything over here? I don't remember, I already forgot. I can grab this now, but is it worth it, the 5 seconds? I can grab this too, because of my shield. just collect them for collecting's sake. Probably not even really saving any time for some of these. Guys. Ooh. Okay, good. Wasn't bad. Oh, no, I had it. What's up here? Anything up here? Surely there's something up here. Weeeee. Probably not worth the death. Alright. I remember when one dies, the other gets angry. So I'm just gonna keep hitting both. Yep. Oh. Oh, they share a health bar in the thing. Okay. Oh well. Oh my goodness. Just a box. Now I can shoot stuff underwater, let's go! Oh wait, you can move backwards. If you're shooting, it doesn't let you turn around. Alright. Well, that's kind of annoying. How if you're right up against the ceiling, the bombs just hit the ceiling. There it is. Wherever it is, there it is. This is all it does, right? No! Wait, does taking a hit to the shield actually increase my time? I don't know. My money! No! I still haven't checked the other way. Yes! These don't look like bombs to me. They look like harpoons. Oh. I can blow stuff up. Is it the red ones? Yeah, I need to hit the red ones, huh. Wait. Does that one have? Yes, it does. Not worth time, but I'll just do it for collection. I don't think there was anything left up here, was there? What am I even doing here? Oh wait, yes there was. Okay. Let's go. Alright, I need a shield for that. And I need something else to... I need something else to get up there. Okay. Are you serious? So bad at remembering where I was. Magnet, yes, I can stick to the ceiling. I think. Let's go. There's still a few upgrades. But would I be able to reach Fishy now? No, I don't think so. I'm so stupid. Well, I don't know. I was thinking of something else, but whatever. Here we go. I got the fishy. And the kitty wants fishy. Yup. Alright, well, that took longer than I expected. 22 minutes? I think that's a good place to leave off. Next one will be Robot Wants Fishy, the classic mode. At least part of it, because I don't think I'm going to finish that. And I don't think I could finish that in one video. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and or enjoy my other content, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing. And leave some feedback down in the comments below. Thanks, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.